Blessings, beautiful souls. Are you a high vibe person? I'm going to say, if you're watching this video, not only are you a high vibe person, but you came in at a higher vibration than probably most of the people that are in the world. You came in more conscious, more aware, and you came in to have an experience beyond what the collective is experiencing. Most of us that come in this vibration wonder why we have such a hard time fitting in, why we're different. Well, you came in at a higher frequency, meaning that you're going to have a more awakened state of consciousness. The point of all of this is to master that state of consciousness and to continue to evolve beyond it. I often ask the question, are you here to have a human experience or are you here to evolve the human experience? You don't necessarily have to say one or the other. You can have both. But I think the focus of a high frequency person is to evolve the human experience, to evolve beyond the matrix. A lot of times when someone comes in at a high frequency, we wonder why some things are so important to the collective, but we have absolutely no interest in it. And there's a reason. And then most of us go searching to try to figure out why we can't be like everyone else. Well, I'm going to give you permission to be you because you didn't come here to be in the existence of the collective. You came here to be you. In the frequency that you are in when you're in your innate being. When we're born at a higher frequency, we often go into a primal response. When we are put in our parents' hands, we're always looking for a match in frequency. And if you came in at a higher frequency than your parents, most likely you learn to lower your frequency in order to connect. Think about maybe where in your life you already are doing that. Do you go to meet someone for coffee and by the end you feel drained? Do you lower your frequency to connect with others? Sit and answer that question. Next time you go and you're around other people, notice how you feel afterwards. Did your frequency stay the same? Did it go higher or did it go lower? These are all indicators that you are looking for the frequency that's outside of you, and you're matching your frequency in order to connect. What if, as a high frequency being, it's supposed to be the other way around? That you're supposed to stay in your frequency, and no matter what's going on around you, that you hold that frequency and you invite others into the experience of a higher frequency just by being around you. This is a level of mastery, and it's one that I want to invite you into. So, what we're going to do is a quick activation to enhance your innate frequency, to enhance that frequency so that no matter what's going on around you, you can hold your frequency and raise the frequency of not only your awareness, but your awareness when in connection with others. All right, so let's see what the codes are going to be. All right, so we're starting with the four. Then we got the three. And then the nine. So the four is new form, or it's the alchemist. It's the ability to take something that is in form and bring it into a higher frequency or new form. An example of this would be your perspective. You may have a low frequency perspective around another person, or you may have a belief system that when you're around a certain person or a certain environment, that your frequency lowers. The four is the ability to be the alchemist, to take whatever frequency is in front of you and bring it into a higher frequency. All right, and then we had the three, which is that creative energy. You really feel into this one. So you've created this place of bringing something from a lower frequency to a higher frequency, and then you're given the three. And what I immediately saw was this arrow. It's the ability to take that frequency and put it in any part of your life. It could be through your thoughts. It could be through a conversation. It's the ability to always see beyond what you're seeing. That's part of being a high frequency person. And then the last one, which I love, is the nine. This is mastering the matrix. It's mastering your thoughts. It's mastering your environment. It's being within the matrix, but not of the matrix. It's the ability to see through the illusion of your own thoughts, your own body, your own reality, and in the reality around you. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the activation. All right, so just allowing yourself to look at the four. And then go ahead and shut your eyes, allowing the code to move into the pineal gland and allowing it to spin. As we shift your body from the frequency that it's holding in this moment and bringing it into the frequency of 963, feeling that code as it activates in every cell of your body. Feeling that as it moves through your consciousness, allowing you to shift perspective, allowing you to see through the illusion of how easy it is to hold your frequency regardless of your environment or your thoughts, that you are this powerful, that you can take coal and bring it to gold. And then we'll activate the three, allowing yourself to look at the code, moving in through the pineal gland and allowing it to spin as it activates every cell of your body. And if you'd like, you can just see this code moving into any part of your life that you're needing to shift into a higher frequency. Bringing into a part of your body that needs to shift, your thoughts. Just allowing the code to spin, just like that arrow. Bringing the frequency of 963 into all areas of your life, to all of your body, your mind, and reality. Feeling that activate. Feeling all of your cells begin to spin at a higher frequency, that higher spin state. And then we'll activate the nine. Feeling the code as it moves through the forehead into your pineal gland and allowing it to spin. Activating your mastery within the matrix, allowing you to move into that home frequency, that innate frequency that you were born in, allowing you to connect into your source intelligence that is stored within you, allowing you to consciously be aware of what your home frequency or your innate being is, what that feels like, and allowing you to explore that frequency consciously. So that you can become limitless, that you can enjoy what it is to be in a higher frequency, and that you're not here to connect to frequencies that are lower than your innate being. You're here to connect to the source frequency of all beings, of all environments. To experience all thoughts through the frequency of 963. This is what it is to be the master of the matrix, that you hold the intelligence of source, even within the illusion, allowing this frequency to fully activate your body, allowing you to move into empowerment, awareness. And holding consciousness within that awareness so that you have choice in how you experience your reality, your body. And then just taking in a deep breath, feeling into that quantum experience of your body. Even seeing that divine technology, feeling it as it upgrades your software system, as your body is now holding the frequency of what it is to be the master of the matrix, of what it is to take coal to gold, and how to shoot that arrow of 963 into any areas of your life, your body, or the programming of your own mind. All right, my lovelies, I'm sending you all so much love until we meet again.